In this video, we'll learn about slicing multiple letters. So here I write my heading, slicing multiple letters. So let me mark down for this and try to run. Okay. Now, slicing means we are going to extract some character from a string. This technique is say as a slicing, means you are going to create a substring with the help of slicing. So I write here slicing is used to create a substring. Okay, then how to perform slicing and how to extract the multiple letters from a string. For that purpose, we are going to consider one string. So I select current cell as a markdown and consider another cell for my coding. Okay, so I select SEN is a variable I'm going to use for slicing. So I write first finding out a length of a string. Length of a string. So how to find the length of a string? So len is a function. In len I'm going to call my variable. So total number of characters are present in SEN variable is 24. So 24 is the length of my string. Now how to extract some letters or some character from this string? So I write here print SEN of, then here I write colon. So here I say starting from 0th position and goes up to 6. Then run this, so it reflect panda. So it is to be observed that P is present at 0th position, A is present at 1st position, N is present at 2nd position, D is present at 3rd position, again E is present at 4th position and S is present at 5th position. So it should be starting from 0 goes up to 6, but 6th position value is not going to consider. So in this way we are going to perform slicing operation and extract multiple character in, or we can say from a string. So this is the operation.